because he lived in that house only like a museum.